You get all that fresh crispness of the Pinot Grigio, that kind of acid-driven minerality just dances across the tongue, very crisp and very refreshing. But it doesn't end there, because the Grillo backs that up, and you start to get this kind of floral element, you get a melon note, and this kind of pear and really, really ripe green apple nuance that comes through.